the system has some work to be done. Got to keep them out of the right, you got to keep the guns out of the wrong people's hands. But, you know, what, I don't know the numbers, but most people trying to get guns legally aren't going to do anything bad with those guns. Maybe it's too easy for the people that shouldn't have them.
In those cases, what we need to do is to regulate arms so that they don't come into hands of the mentally ill. And so to try and better enforce laws we have and impose laws, better protection, to keep weapons away from the mentally ill is something that would seem reasonable to me.
I believe that it's, is it too easy for people to get a weapon under America's current system or a gun under the current system? I think actually, like a lot of things and a lot of laws, the current laws actually are correct and are the right ones are in place. A lot of it has to do with enforcement. A lot of it has to do with actually following through with the laws that are put in place. Background checks, making sure that that system is in place and useful to law enforcement. Those type of items, not necessarily adding to new laws, but enforcing the ones that we currently have.
No, I would say it is pretty easy if you have a clean record. But I think that they could implement stricter laws that still allow people that have the should have the right to have guns, but I would just say that I think they could be stricter.
Mm-hmm. According to the U.S. Constitution, the government should not have the right to place restrictions on owning handguns.
Well, the right to own a weapon or a gun is part of the Constitution. The right to bear arms is what it says in the Constitution. So the question is, what does the government have the ability to regulate it, and should they have the ability to regulate it? Some restrictions on the, I don't believe the government should have the ability to regulate it. It's protected in our Constitution, like freedom of speech, freedom of religion. It's a protected right that citizens have. So they shouldn't have the right to they shouldn't have the right to ban the ownership of guns. They may have the right to, as they do, regulate it. And in some cases, to own and to sell handguns, they ask for registration, and to me, a registration in many cases is acceptable, but it's a personal decision.
I absolutely believe that everyone has a right to bear arms and totally and completely believe in the Second Amendment.
The Constitution, as part of the Constitution, provides that the right of citizens to own and bear arms. There's a question about whether, what does that mean? I believe that citizens have the right to own weapons. They have the right, albeit I don't own one, they have the right to own weapons, including hunting rifles and handguns.
It's time for Congress to address the most lethal amendment in the Constitution. Congress has been putting this off for decades, but the more they fail to attend to the gun control issue, the more the innocent people die.
Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. You got the love. Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough, and things go wrong.